Robertson into the glove. Now working his way down the slot is Fisher. Couldn't get the shot away. Shifley ahead to Ben Chiarot. Chiarot, and they score! Give and go. Chiarot put it in front. And it was tapped through the five hole of Rene. And it's 3-0 Jets.
Off the play at the net. Little outlet pass to Chiarot. Chiarot's just going to throw it into the middle. I'm not sure that 55 Shifley even gets a stick on this. Here's the play into the middle. No, it's clear. Ekholm reaching into the interior, trying to disrupt the play to Shifley. Catches a piece of that. He puts it in behind Pecorine.